It was all Doug's fault, as usual. He came around with his bloody CB350 and insisted that I take it for a ride. So I went up the street, down the street, up through the gears, down through the gears, and by the time I got back to the house, I had to have another bike. By lunchtime, we'd been cruising the online ads and found this 1972 Moto Guzzi Eldorado, about 200 miles away. And by mid-afternoon, we were on our way to go and see it. Just one look, that's all it took.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love, love. Think about it every time I think about it. Can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to cure this? Just to cure it, cause I can't ignore it. If it's love, love makes me wanna turn around and face me, but I don't know nothing about love.
Bike's doing okay. Things are getting a bit rattly, but as you can see, it's good and dirty. I probably need to tighten up the generator when I get to a happy valley, but I think it's okay for now.
You've done it all. You've broken every code. Appalled the rebel to the floor.
So I'm stopped here at one of the rest stops, having a little trail mix, uncharacteristically healthy of me. My fix of the oil line and the generator, the alternator, seem to be working fine. And we're cracking along at a good speed. Everything looks fine. So I'm kind of content with that. Why is this a good bike for this kind of thing? Well, I don't know. It just is. Maybe it's a combination of me and the bike and just go together really well.